Exodus 20, verse 12.
Honor your father and your mother, so that you may live long in the land.